Oh, thank God he stopped.
It's finally happening. The grand reopening.